Elijah was running, scared, defeated. He said, "Where are you, Lord? You who neither slumber nor sleeps. Go out and stand on the mountain in the presence of the Lord, for the Lord is about to pass by." A great, powerful wind tore the mountains apart and shattered the rocks before the Lord. But the Lord was not in the wind. After the wind, there was an earthquake, but the Lord was not in the earthquake. After the earthquake came a fire, but the Lord was not in the fire. But after the fire came a gentle whisper. And like Elijah, "Out of the wilderness, I cry to you, and you answer, not in the wind, not in the earthquake, not in the fire, but in a gentle whisper, I am here."